You were saying four different ways of going into the enlightenment. So bhakti and karma together can reach us faster.
Isn't all mixed up? Generally, your bhakti is karma, isn't it? Isn't it so? How can you separate them, I'm asking?
It's not separate actually. When we are practicing karma, we are totally dedicating into that.
It doesn't matter. Can you commit yourself to something without your emotion being involved in it? Can you? Please look at your life. Can you really commit yourself to something or somebody without your emotions being involved in it? Emotion is a big way of commitment, isn't it? Yes? So how can you separate them? You cannot separate them. So there is no need for you to unify them. Anyway, they are together. If you live naturally, all of them are together, always. You cannot separate. What proportion each person? That's the only question.